I guess this place is infected with bed bugs.
Okay, just reached Expo 2020 Dubai.
Light taxi driver. He's an actor from Istanbul.
Yes,
I took gorgeous pictures in Times Square.
I had the best ring light in the world, but you know, it's still in Jordan.
Hey, Mayor!
Yo, good to see you, Maya!
Hey, thanks for coming to my vlog. أنا هلا بعدني بهيدي الأوضة الضيقة بس صرت حبها وكتير مضواية وكتير خارج كونتنت على فكرة. رايحة هلا على بروكلين بدي آكل منسف بنيويورك. So, تعالوا معي.
Brooklyn, here I come.
I just got myself a portable charger because I keep on being in stuff here. So awesome, why couldn't my charger?
Wow, you guys, this is so nice. I got to the location.
Yes, you will.
This is like a
glass. Okay,
this is something you should experience.
Mansaf.
You're gonna send it to me.
Yes, of course. Hey, what's your name?
Christian.
Christian, are you excited to see it?
I'm excited.
It's the first time you eat
what is it called?
Mansaf.
Mansaf.
So,
yes.
All right. Wow, perfect.
Flip
that.
3, 2, 1.
I have one
flat one.
Oh,
tap it, tap it.
Oh, there we go. Oh. First step is basically to kind of like wet the breath.
Yeah, as long as you can spell that.
Yeah.
Which high tea?
High tea. So you get the eat it, everyone gets it.
It like literally will blow your mind.
Oh yes,
sure. Like
mochi.
It's actually classified as a drug back home.
Which is actually the weekend for us. Because we eat it and you're like,
We came to actual Jameed Rocks and we transferred all the way to New York for your pleasure.
Your mom, Yana, she's in Jordan and she sends this over?
I go in and drive it myself. Jameed, Kishik, Lebanon, we all go home.
Edition.
Bye, So whoever wants in a plate, put it in a plate, then put sauce on top of it.
It's hot.
And whoever wants to really be
a real Jordanian.
Who wants to be a real Jordanian?
This is super
needs to
awesome.
Begin with their hands.
Do you put this on the thing?
Whatever. Just like you get a piece of meat.
You usually take your own corner, right?
Yeah.
Like a real Jordanian.
To the bowl.
Oh, so you don't use the thing as a thing. You don't use
it. No, it's not a different situation.
Yeah. And you're not supposed to do what you just did.
It's hot.
If it burns you, you just like take it like a man and keep
no.
going.
No. Don't burn like your paper. If it burns you, don't burn
what
it.
What do you do? With, as an attack with the ball.
Okay, I'm about to dip it.
Alright. Go for it.
Do it, you tell us. Okay, I'll try. I'll take a...
I'll try. That was fun. I don't need to do this.
It's basically 40 a week.
Yeah, that's not that bad.
Yeah. Hers is like 70 a week, almost
yeah.
Double. Oh, it's better to use this one. Yes, girl. Yeah. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay.
Looks delish.
Yeah.
Oh, you're good.
So, yeah, we're going this side. See, her ball is perfect.
Yeah.
That's what he said.
شو هي عم تقول
لك امك غطي الرز يا برو instructions from all the way from Jordan to New York.
It's just, we just need the content. Because without the content drives the internet drives the culture... What? Why did he do that? Does he not like Asian people? Why is he drinking boba tea? That's like an Asian drink. So now I'm really confused. What's happening here? Next day, Chalamet drops a statement. Oh my...
So they were all here at one...
So I went to this comedy show tonight. It was really nice. There was Aziz Ansari there. Watched him, and I watched another guy perform after him, and I took a picture with him. Shared some ideas about stand-up comedy, like if you should be relatable or you should just be yourself. He told me you should just be yourself, and it's a way to communicate with the crowd. You don't have to be relatable, you just have to be real. He asked me if I want to be a stand-up comedian slash actress, or I just want to be a mother. And it was really nice to reflect of what do I really want from this life. And before that, I went to eat MANSAF, and the person who invited me to eat MANSAF is Jordanian, because I was talking about how I don't like to be living in comfort zone. So when I was in Jordan and I felt like I was in comfort zone at one point, I felt like, okay, there's no space to grow here because I'm in comfort zones. I wanted to leave for many reasons. One of them is being in comfort zone. So Anjad, and no, as long as you're still eager to live life to the fullest, just don't settle. Just enjoy life, just travel, try to travel, try to finance yourself enough to be able to travel. Don't let anything stop you, even if it were Lebanon. I'm moving from this awesome hotel that I love now tomorrow, and yeah, هذا الهيتر صوته كتير عالي على فكرة. I feel I'm in an airplane. I like today, and tomorrow is gonna be even more awesome. Today is my last day in pod 39. I'm about to move to my next apartment. Not so far from here, like a couple of blocks away, like 20 streets away from here. Yeah, I'm wearing the same outfit that I got. It's really كتير بتدفي. Packed my bags. I don't want to just like unpack and pack and pack. But I've been showering and changing my underwear, that's for sure.
Love you. Buddy, I love you.
You heard it?
I'm checking out from pod 30. I actually played pool one night. It was nice. I won 2-0. 2-1. I'm gonna have coffee for the last time. This is what makes the place. Okay, leaving yet another room. And I'm not a Jordan, so I'm used to changing views. Okay. اخذت كمان مخربط لان كنت عم متاكد انه ما في شيء جوا. Oh, I just remembered something. بس كنت ناسي هولك كلهم. Shit. Guys, I just moved to my friend's apartment. It's beautiful. Oh, I'm safer. نكش الغراض هلا for now. In the afternoon, I'll be.
هلا صرت بانيو نيبرهود كثير جميله حلوه حتى مش عارفه اذا الوان علم لبنان او علم دبي او علم فلسطين او علم جوردن صايره I'm meeting Jad in Lower East Side. Jad can marry the same one. In New York, heard a homeless guy sleeping in this bank. Wow. Hey, buddy, I love you. اليوم رايح أصور شيء بجيرسي. So it's gonna be a long way. I'm in the train now. I'm gonna show you.
Passengers, have your tickets out for collection. Have your mobile tickets activated at this time. As a reminder,
Russian first, all tickets, please.
Got into this Uber. It's Tesla. Oh my god, it's beautiful. And that's my daughter today.
Want to see Papacito? Here's my wife.
Hi, I'm
see, model wife. Arm candy, arm candy, arm daughter candy. I get one on each side. How lucky am I?
Thank you.
Two months?
Of a turkey that we're eating on Thanksgiving. You say 2 months?
No, it has to be longer than that. Okay.
It's actually 12 weeks, so you were closest. Wow. 12 weeks. And the reason is they build them with so much growth hormone, their chest becomes so blue because everybody wants the turkey breast, right? The turkey. So blue. Oh. They just plop on the ground. They can't even pick themselves up.
She was the one I could always count on. Now I've realized that. I was so wrong. I always thought it was my daughter. It's really my wife who I can count on. I thought a son is a son till he finds you a wife. A daughter's a daughter the rest of her life. But I made a mistake on that one.
A wife is a wife till the end of your life.
Oh my god. Nailed it.
كوميدي شو ف I was going on E train ما بعرف شو صار صرت على تاني ميلة so أنا هلأ على الويست ورايحة على الإيست أنا هلأ ويست 81st street so راح طعام من سنترال بارك لتنميلة. Check this out, هيدا سنترال بارك بالليل. Hi. Hi. Is there? Yeah.
Yeah. No. I started buying Magnum condoms.
You two months to with the subject. Are you busy for Halloween? You can send my message to fucking spam. You know, I'm blocking you all that shit, right?
What I'm talking about? Where's Shasta?
You were not in the. You're not in the. The frame, but now you are.
Oh, good. Okay. Frame. Oh, now. Yeah.
Yeah, now you are.
Oh,
so,
great.
So yeah, you can act that. You can.
That's so basically, me.
That's you, really? Yeah, he looks like you.
What is the deal?
Oh my God, Jerry Springfield. Jerry Springfield basically honed. He signed up the first time to do comedy in this place. That's crazy. Nice. That's crazy. Like, I see so many pictures here, and I thought like this. Oh gosh, we are at the comedy strip right now, and that's crazy. I love you, buddy, buddy. Yeah. Okay, أنا عندي مشكلة كتير إنه أنا كتير تعلقت فيها هلا لبادي. كتير cute, like. طب معقول شو هيدا؟ ما بدي فيكم تشوفه بس كتير كيوت. طب كتير كيوت شو الله. I get attached. أنا دغري مو في. كيوت. Buddy I love you. You كيوت. أنت كيوت in the morning. أنت كتير كيوت in the morning. Hey, buddy. Yeah. فتحت معه السلام اليوم. I feel the love in the morning. I feel the love. I feel the love. قلت له عشان بتحكي. I feel the love. I feel the love. عمل لي بإيده يبعت لك.
Hey babies, so yesterday, actually 2 days ago, I moved into this new apartment. It's my friend's apartment. He's not here, he's traveled, and I'm really I'm very comfortable in it. I love it. I'm not staying here for long because he's traveling and he's gonna come back, but I'm really really grateful for him. I'm very grateful, I'm very happy. That's it.
هذا المنظر من تحت البيت اللي أنا هلأ فيه. لابسة هيدا الشيء لأنه في شمس اليوم مبسوطة أنا فيه. بس هذا الشيء. This is from Como store. Okay, مشي الحال وصلت ورجعة. I got what I wanted. ما أزأزت.
About to go to the shore to visit Montauk أو كرمال الضفة.
هلا اليوم رايحة على Williamsburg. Williamsburg is the coolest artist place. So I'm on my way هلا. Again I'm in Union Square. It's the one يلي أول مرة وجيت على نيويورك. كنت عايشة كتير قريبة من Union Square. It joins تقريبا كل شيء. All kinds of trains. كلهم يعني. هلا انا رايحة على ال train على Williamsburg يعني على بروكلين. بس تشوفوا هون ال yellow train, the green trains, everything's here. يلا let's go
Brooklyn.
Wow.
is Williamsburg, you guys. Nice walk, boy. Kids are playing. I've been here once before in Williamsburg, visiting my friend's old apartment on the bridge, but that was last year, 2 years ago. Cute. Besides, the kids are cute, but this is super cute. على فكرة هون ببروكلين كتير بتشوفوا all kinds of graffiti. يمكن بلشوا هون أصلاً بالحياة يعني. The wave built from ground up. Nice. Check this there. كلهم حلوين. بركة بعدين بجرب أقطع عليهم. I'm going to go to the hotel. Oh my god, I passed by here. آخر مرة كنت هون لأنه بتذكر هيدا الشيء. لا, that's my memory failing me. But oh my god, so nice. Love it. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Love it. What are you feeling today? I feel kind of good. Santua, feel? This is crazy, I'm upset. And then I just love any food. Falafel. And halloumi, and labne. I'm happy. That's with their preference. Hummus, couscous, mjattara. Okay, I'm literally freezing. It's so cold. We just finished the shoot. I'm gonna go to Manhattan because I'm like freezing. I'm not gonna be able to show you anything, so I'm glad I showed you a bit before because I'm freezing.
C'est so blurry, no matter to me. And here is an ear. Petit à petit, STC fait son nid. Roll up the perp, call it send. See, hey. And grow from their tiny hemp seed. Now for the young or the fan. See, we smoke where we don't be stressed. Free, had my first beat at 13. Haven't come down in 15.
Big down, no, see.
Vámonos por pata que viene el pato que se le
levanta.
I got COVID.
A Dayan is size 54. How to size it? Kobe! Yeah, that's my shoes. And that's the shoes. So the new street I'm at, you had all kinds of fashion places, but Leiko has the jeans so halwa. I love it. Look at this rasta. I love it. And people here. Penguins. هونيك في زارة.
And all with SAKS.
So this one. Yeah. Wow.
So in معنا هلا قاعدة في حد a place that has awesome grape leaves, good grape leaves that I'm eating sometimes. Yum yum yum. اليوم عندنا نتالي هون من مونتريال اجيت. هلا انا ملحفة وهيك هي الهودي is very fine with her considering Montreal's weather. وجبت لي كوفي تيم هورتنز which is my favorite coffee ever to ever exist. Hi. تحب تقولي اشي للجمهور اللي عم يحضرك من العالم؟
تحياتي لكل الفانز.
رايحين على الميسيز باريد. Are you excited?
Super excited.
We came in late وما فينا نقشع شيء. It's completely blocked. So راح نروح ناكل.
Console ourselves with food.
So اخذنا الترين لنروح على شيك شاك بي تايم سكوير and it's closed. It was closed. So هلا رايحين على finally eating. Do you guys get?
I do not.
Do you want to try now?
I do not.
ولا انا صحتين.
Merci.
I'm going to the first Thanksgiving ever and I'm getting ooh, look at the iron. 54, okay? Alright. So they're either 3 or 5. If you want some of your stuff, we have a box of 12 for $32. Mafrut, but it's taking too much time. On our way to Thanksgiving! Yay! Hello, Anna, the only Thanksgiving day I ever attend. في هون جورج ستيفان من لبنان.
Hello guys.
With this amazing shirt. هون.
Hi.
This is George's mom. She's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. هون في. فشكون هيك شوي البيت كثير حلو. أول مرة بدوق بحياتي تركي. It's so good. رح فرجيكم هيك شوي. هيدا الرز. هيدا التركي. سوري ما قدرت افرجيكم اياها وقتها كان فل يعني لانه كانت بس جوعانه وشي ما بعرف او انه هلا تذكرت ما بعرف. anyways هون القعده حلوه الساعه هون تذكرني بساعه 3 بالبيت. هلا نحن اثنيناتنا شكلنا مثل الاسكيمو يعني شوفوا. هي قالت لي انه كثير اليوم ساقعه فانا اي تراست هير هير اوبينيون اباوت ثينكس مثل انه هي بتقول له انا كثير مهضومه ف انه هيك تلحفنا رايحين ناكل. Today we're doing it a cozy night in Friday night eating some whole foods
unboxing
the unboxer Natalu.
Yeah.
Very healthy food today. افتكر دوختهم. بس I like هيك original content, not very perfect, because life is not perfect. And life is perfectly unperfect. And you are perfectly imperfect. واو شو هالجمال شو هالميك اب عاملين لنا نظرة هيك لتحت نظرة لفوق لا 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 هيك انه شوي شوي وتطلع لا طلع هيك نزل لتحت طلع بالكاميرا دغري خلص وي هاف ا نيو موديل ان نيويورك اذا بدكم تحكوا معه انا المانجر تبعه رايحين اليوم نبرم بنيويورك نشوف كم شغله وي ميتينج اب وذ اور فريند فروم لبنان هو ليفز هير صار له زمان جورج ستيفان وليكو جمال
ميرسي
اوه
انا سو بينك
Do you like it?
I love it.
Are you impressed?
Very.
Hi George.
Hello.
Hi. كيفك يا حلوة؟ طلي بالأخضر طلي يا زهرة نيويورك. Seeing you again. I saw her in 2019 and now again. هي على فكرة قصيرة حدا مخبركم. بدك دفيك؟ بس شوفوا شو حلوة هالبناية مخيفة بس تاتن ايلاند The New York skyline بالليل from the ferry so beautiful And this is George, the photographer.
Hi.
This is our model for today. Today was a good day. I'm in a touristic shit. I got my Nikes. Oh, we danced with a person at the
Nike.
Uptown. Funky what? Say uptown. Funky what? مش حاسة أنا قاعدة مش حاسة وأنا عم بنظف طب ليك منروح على الساكس
يلا ساكس ايه يلا
شو بدي منروح على ساكس
ايه ساكس تو بي يو ما فيك تجي معنا
ايوه ايوه
Daniel!
my favorite store, the Abese Basakar, Magnolia Bakery. Oh my god, I miss you guys.
Hey guys, وجهي كتير تعبان بس بدي أقولكم إنه اليوم I'm moving out of my friend's apartment يلي كان صار لي فيها تقريبا 16 نهار. It's December 1 today and I'm moving to East Harlem for a month. I already today will pay the rent for a month, so that will give me a lot of time to reflect, to start working. I have a shoot today at 1, so I need to get dressed. بعدنا لابسة هيدا الشيء ولازم كتير البس اتحمم وظبط كل شيء كرمال اظهر وقاعدة عم باخد هالفيديو.
I remember these places اول مرة جيت. انا هلا ب 23rd street. It looks different than the ones اللي عم تروح عليهم حاليا. Nice though, so fresh. Mushroom tabbouleh salad. So many choices. And so many food choices.
So I found a new apartment that I'm moving to. It's in Harlem. You know, it's very close to Central Park. رح تشوفوها بعد شوي. هلا باخذكم عليها. I'm packing. I packed all my bags somewhere there. I don't know if they show.
Bye, nice home. You are my home for a while and I will miss you. Bye. Thanks for having me here. Bye, buddy. Bye, hello.
رايحين على استوريا عم نصور شيء like part of a documentary عن العالم يلي عايشين بنيويورك بس منهم بي يعني منهم خلقانين بنيويورك.
Shot for my Faces from Other Places project. I'm photographing immigrants and letting them tell their stories. And I think you were number 36, I believe.
Wow.
And as you can see, there's more to come today.
Yeah. Thanks a lot. It was fun.
Thank you.
Can't wait to see the pictures.
Check who's here. I will make you an offer you cannot refuse.
I love this. Pizza, pizza.
Pizza, pizza.
And is this Lady Gaga, I guess? That's Leonardo DiCaprio. Hollywood from here. This is nice. Kaufman Astoria Studios. Huge, you guys.
Kaufman.
Huge. Check this. Beer place.
This is all beer. Oh my god.
All kinds of beer. في كتير منهم هول كمان ب Brooklyn.
But I'm now in Astoria.
So many beers. يعني إذا you try one every day ما بيخلصوا. It's not cold yet. Hopefully it never will be this winter. Learning through play. The abundance in this country, you know, there are different things. It's beautiful, beautiful.
Okay, so أنا هلا عم اشتغل شوي وهيدا الكلب يلي هون امبارح عضني وهلا he's being super clingy and that's so cute. أنا بدي أقولكم شغلة عن law of attraction. إنه أول شيء أنا صار لي زمان عم بقول إنه رح كتير اشتاق له لستوي cause like I love my dog and he really looks like Stewie بس على كبير. Two, دايما بقول يا ريت Stewie شوي اكبر لانه بحب اركض معه. And my roommate قالت لي انه هذا الكلب كثير بيركض. طب guys, ليكو cute. طب كيف في حدا هالقد يتحول؟ وهلا حكينا حدا من لبنان عم بقول له انه قاعد بالعتمه وهيك I wanna just express to you قد ايه كنت متضايقه وقتها كنت بلبنان، كنت عم بقعد على البالكوني كل يوم بالعتمه. بلشت دخين. انا اليوم ماني مدخنه ولا سيجاره. كنت عم دخن كل يوم مره اوقات كنت دخن علبه بالنهار. كنت عم بشرب كل يوم بيره واشرب سيجاره واذا ما عم بعمل هالشيء توتال ديبرشن عم ببكي. كنت كمان لانه تركت جوردن وحاسه حالي انه شو عم بعمل ومدري شو مدري شو فكنت عم ببكي كنت عم بتدمر ومنا هينه ابدا لانه بعد لهلا يعني بدي طلع مصاري لاقدر دار هون. هلا عم بصرف من ماي سيفينجز، عم جرب لاقي قد ما في طرق انه اقدر اشتغل اونلاين. و if you're not happy where you are, just make a decision to leave where you are. خصوصا اذا انتو بلبنان، روحوا على تركيا، روحوا على جورجيا، ما عم قلكم تتركوا لبنان. اذا لبنان في كهرباء وين ما انتو عايشين ضلكم فيه، بس اذا ما في كهرباء وعم تدبرسوا مثلي، مش انه عم تناموا وعم تدبرسوا، اذا انتو متضايقين من الوضع ما تضلكم وين ما انتو، move. On that note I'm gonna finish this video. Next video ان شاء الله يكون احلى واحلى واحلى، واكون مبسوطة اكتر واكتر واكتر. That's it.